kinda crazy. Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another Fortnite video. Today I'm gonna show you how to defeat Predator and exact spawn locations for Predator. This actually going to be a harder boss. As you guys know, this will unlock the new Predator skin, which is the secret battle pass skin for season 5. This is how you unlock it. In order to unlock it, you gotta defeat Predator in-game. There is going to be a few spawn points for Predator. It's going to be kinda like Wolverine, but at least this time he is going to spawn inside of Stealthy Stronghold. Usually escapes and shows up randomly, starts attacking people. It's actually kind of creepy and crazy, but anyways, you could hear that sound, right, guys? You heard it. This means that he's actually spawned. And now this is his main house. This is where I usually drop over here. Once you open it, I'm not even sure if you need to actually pop it open. But there is a chance to encounter him around this place, and he is actually insane. He's currently in the game. I have proof. I'll show it in a second. Yeah, dude, somebody's fighting him. You can hear the sounds from distance. We're about to go and check it out because this is actually insane. He has a lot of health and he's really, really strong. It's literally the same as Wolverine last time. All right, guys, you just heard the sound and Predator is about to appear. It's actually kind of insane. But yeah, here we go. He's actually invisible right here. And he's about to strike and attack his first opponent right over here. So this is what you hear. This is what you're looking for. You're looking for an invisible Predator. And as you can see, he's kind of crazy. Look at the attacks, dude. He just goes through walls, becomes invisible. So basically, we fought him, dude. We actually fought him. And yeah, you can see him run around over here. He's super hard to notice. So yeah, definitely it's going to be hard to find him and eliminate him. But dude, as you can see, he's right here, right now. You can kind of tell, but it's actually insane. This guy can spawn at any place inside of Stealthy Stronghold, and this is what you're looking for in order to defeat him. As you saw, we did a huge fight right over here. He just ran away, and nobody knew that he actually escaped right over here. So, guys, this is how to find him. I hope you found this video helpful. Just keep going around, and you're gonna actually encounter him eventually. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, make sure to like and subscribe. The exact location he appeared was right over here on the minimap. You can also drop on top in this house. He has been confirmed to lurk around this house where I dropped first. So yeah, that is how to find Predator and how to defeat him. Thanks for watching, guys. Now see ya next time.